All right, Chris, what were you focusing on tonight during the drills?
All right, during the drills, really focusing on swinging high and hard. A lot of times, you know, out of system, I end up not swinging as hard when I'm going deeper for those back corners. So that was the main focus of mine.
Cool, thanks. Hey, you ready? What were you focusing on tonight? What were you trying to work on?
Lose some weight.
I guess some conditioning.
Yeah.
Some three balls too, and some off one connection.
Sure. Yeah.
Well, so what advice would you give to middles to hit threes and off ones?
Work with your setter. That's pretty much it. Chemistry.
Cool. Jason, what were you focusing on tonight?
Like he said, I want to get some reps with Yang because we haven't played a lot since summer. So, yeah, getting reps with him and find our connection before we head off to Ohio. All
right.
Going to Ohio?
Yang? What are you focusing on tonight?
Setting.
What about your setting particularly?
Connections with the headers.
Okay, so just feel connection. Cool.
I was trying to focus more on moving my feet when I'm passing because I don't do a good job of that consistently, especially when I'm tired. And then also some right side. Just getting more reps on that with Yang, and I'm trying to get more on top of the ball from the outside hitter. So let us know in the comments section if you see those things that we're trying to work on during our drills.
So we got a whole court to ourselves, trying to get some early reps together before the open gym starts. And that guy's been losing some weight. Look at him fly. No warm up. We got Jason here. Thank you.
So Kirk, the director, offered us to be off the first round so we can continue having our practice. Thanks, Kirk.